What's up, guys?
Hey, everybody. Happy noon.
Happy noon.
Happy noon, camp.
Happy Monday, I think.
I know. Like, is it Monday? Monday. How's everybody doing? Everybody ready for a posterior? I forget that.
Yeah.
All right.
So, here we go. For the warm-up, everybody get moving. Boxer stands, jumping jacks, and if you stay moving while we go over the warm-up, okay? So, we have... Okay. 30 seconds, all right, of two rounds. If it's a bilateral exercise, first round will be on the right, second round will be on the left, okay? First thing we're doing, a fire hydrant pulse. So you're gonna come down on all fours, all right? That right leg is gonna come up, your knee is gonna come up to about hip level. There we go. Yep, all the way up, as high as you can. You're gonna be pulsing, all right? Up at the top, keep pulsing, all right? So 30 seconds right there, and then you have a fire hydrant, all right? Your leg is gonna go out.
Okay.
Like this. Pulse it out to the side, all right? So you got a kickback and then a fire hydrant pulse, and then you have tricep pulses, which you're going to come down in. You're going to come down in a push-up position.
I don't have enough room.
All right? Okay. Oh, yeah, you're good. There you go.
Here we go.
And then your elbows are pointed back, chest is hovering the floor, all right? Right there. So three different types of pulses. Yeah. If you need a mod, you drop down to your knees. Give me a thumbs up. That makes sense. Yes. All right. Here we go. So we're going to start off with fire hydrant pulses. Fire hydrant pulses. All right. Your knees coming up to about hip level and you are pulsing in 3, 2, 1.
Wait.
The side.
Oh, sorry, guys.
There we go. Good. Pulse at the top. Good. Keep pulsing. Nice job, ladies. Good. Keep pulsing. There we go. Good.
There we go, guys.
You're going to stay on that same leg in 15 seconds. We go to those kickbacks. Good job, Beth. Keep it up.
Beth, get that leg up just a little bit higher for us.
Nice. 10 seconds.
Sarah, you too. Pull it up just a little higher there.
In
there you
six,
go, geez.
Five.
We see you.
Four, three, two, and one. Kickback. Same leg. Kickback. There we go. Good. Keep kicking. Nice job. There we go. Good. Squeeze those glutes. Nice job. Squeeze them.
There you go, Claire.
Good.
Come on, Cindy. You can't break yet.
Got baby.
Just got started. There you go.
Let that leg fall down.
Baby. Nice, Derica. I see that foot.
10 seconds. There we go, Beth.
Good, Allie. Nice work.
Good.
Good. Yeah, Kelsey.
Tricep pulses in 5, 4. 3, 2, and 1. Tricep pulses. Let's go. Chest is hovering the ground. Elbows are pointed back. Keep pulsing. There we go. Come on. Try not to drop to your knees. Try to stay up the entire time here. Keep pulsing. Yeah, Jenny.
Good, Jenny. Stay in it there.
Yeah. There we go, Laura. Come on. 10 seconds. There we go. Nice job. All right,
Good job, Jen Hauser.
We're going to go back to those fire hydrants on the other leg.
Come on, Laura.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Left leg now. Right, fire hydrants. Good job, Maddie. There we go. All the way out. Pulse at the top. Jenny, pulse at the top. There we go. What's up, Rebecca?
Get that leg up as high as possible here.
There we go. Stay up at the top. Pulse. What's up, Rebecca? Good work,
Jenny.
There we go.
Oh.
Good.
Nice work. Come on, Rebecca.
Pulse it out. 10 seconds.
Right down. We're going here. Right here, Rebecca.
Good job, baby.
Good work. It's a pulse, Rebecca. Up at the top. There you go.
You're going to do those kickbacks in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Kickback. Let's go. Kickbacks. Keep that leg raised.
Right up.
Yeah, Rob.
Squeeze.
There you go,
Rob. Good job. Keep it straight up, Karen. Karen, pulse for me.
Pulse at the top.
Good work, Stephanie. There you go, Jill.
10 seconds.
Nice, Jordan.
There you go, Jill.
Yeah, Ben. See you, Sue. There you go, Sarah.
We're going to go to those tricep pulses in 5, 4, 3. 2, and 1. Tricep pulses. Nobody drop their knees. Stay up on your toes the entire time. Let's go.
Wait, with those elbows straight back behind you, tucked in close to your sides. Good work there.
Katie, get off the ground.
There you go, Cindy.
There we go. Remember, I said you got it. Off your knees, off your knees.
Come on. There you go, Marissa.
15 seconds, halfway.
Pulse it out, Marissa. You got it. Good, Grayson.
Nice and low, nice and low. Good, Beth. 10 seconds.
Go, Katie. Come on.
Katie, yes, what are we doing?
Good, Allie. Stay in it.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, y'all. All right, everybody up. Everybody up. Air high fives. All right, stay in jumping jacks, butt kickers, anything, all right? Just stay moving for us. So our workout, we have 3 full rounds of 6 exercises. Each exercise will be 80 seconds, all right? So first one, here we're doing. Y'all keep moving, okay? First one, we have a tricep push-up, all right? So hands directly under your shoulder, all right? Same thing as the pulses in the warm-up. Your elbows are pointed back. Chest comes all the way to the ground and back up, right? If you do need a mod down, you can drop to your knees right here. All right, and if you can, if you'd like a little mod up, all right, you're going to come down, and then your elbows are going to hit the ground, and you're going to push yourself right back up, right? So down, elbows hit the ground, and back up, right? So that's the first one. Give me a thumbs up, clap, makes sense there. All right, second one, you're going to grab a band, all right, perfect. And then if you have a band and if you have weights, all right, do both. Put them right around your wrists. All right, and then you're going to come down, you're bent over, and you're going to row all the way up, really tugging on that mini band, all right? Come up to about your waist, underhand row, all the way up, really tugging on that band still, all right? Keep your chest up, back nice and flat, your head is in line with your spine right there. If you don't have weights, that's okay, you can just use a mini band. If you don't have a mini band,
still pulling
out, you can grab a set of books or something. All right, just for weights, all right? Make sense there? Yes, all right, here we go. Third one, we have a weighted reverse fly. So you can either grab books, weights.
I use my books.
We'll use books here, all right? So for that reverse fly, you're coming up, you're pinching those shoulder blades together, all right? Still keeping your chest up, back is nice and flat, your head is aligned with your spine here, all right? If you do not have any books, you can go 5 pulses at the top. If you don't have any weights that you can use, 5 pulses at the top, and then release back forward, all right? Make sense with that one. All right, here we go. So number 4, you can use the wall, a couch, anything, all right? So you have a wall glute bridge, you have a triple pulse at the top, and you're gonna hold. Once you get those 3 pulses in, you're gonna hold for 5 seconds and then release. So 3 pulses at the top, and then hold for 5 seconds. Does that make sense there? Yes, okay, cool. Next one, we have a single leg calf raise. So we're gonna switch you halfway here. You're gonna be, if you need any support, you can grab the wall, couch, anything, all right? So make sure you're coming up all the way on your toes and extending all the way back down, all right? And then the last 40 seconds, we'll switch you halfway. Make sense there? All right, here we go. Last one, we have hamstring curls with the band. So if you have a band, grab it. That hamstring curl, you are putting right around your ankles. You're lying on your stomach on the ground, all right? So one foot is down while the other one is curling up, all right? So make sure you really use those glutes and hamstrings on your way pulling up, and then we'll switch you halfway on the other leg, all right? Make sense there? If you do not have any a band, you can grab socks or paper plate sliders or anything like that, and we will do hamstring curls, all right? Hamstring curls. So hips are up, and then you're gonna curl all the way out, and then all, and then all the way back in. All right, really squeezing those glutes, keeping those hips up. Make sense there?
Good.
All right, here we go. All right. So first exercise.
Tricep push-ups,
all right? If you can add that mod up in there, do it. All right, here we go. 80 seconds on the clock.
Go, guys.
In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go.
There you go, all the way down. Make sure those elbows are right pointed right behind you.
There you go. Good job, Beth.
Pointing straight back.
Nice job, Christine.
Those arms in tight, close to your sides. Good work, y'all.
Make sure those elbows are pointed back the entire time.
There you go.
Try to stay on your toes for as long as you can.
I see you. There you go, Sue. Great job. So we try to get those elbows pointed more straight back towards the wall, okay? Rather than out to the side.
There we go, Jordan. Nice job. Good.
Great work, Robin.
Nice work. Rob.
There you go, Steph. Good, Karen.
Nice job,
April,
y'all.
Come on. Right back down. There you go, April. April, try to get that chest all the way down to the ground.
Good job, baby.
Good, Callie. We see you.
There you go.
Nice,
nice
work,
job.
Amy. Stay in it.
You got 20 more seconds.
Yeah, Jen. Oh, Jen's repping them out here.
Yes.
Jen, can you go up on your toes?
Try to
there you go.
Toes.
Yeah.
Good.
Nice work.
Good job. Anybody's on your toes.
That core.
Stay on your toes and keep them on your toes. You got 5 seconds.
There you go, Laura. Come on, stay in it. Stay in it.
3, 2, and 1. Nice job. All right, you're going to grab that band and those weights. Grab that band and those weights. You have underhand rows. Underhand rows. I'll start when everybody's getting started. Let's go. Let's go. Bend over. There we go. I like those water jugs, April. Nice job. Yes, Laura. Good job, Kelly.
Keep them in close to your sides there.
Remember, you want to squeeze those shoulder blades together. You got it, Amy.
Good work. I want a nice flat back. Perfect. Great job here.
I like those wine bottles, Rebecca.
Yeah, there you go, Rebecca. Nice. Come in, Andy.
Good job.
Like Kelly with her water jugs. I like it.
Yeah, Jenny, really? Tug
Laura's
that
got her
again.
Bags. Nice work. Yes. Nice good, job. Jenny. I like your form. Looking good here.
There we go. Good job, Katie.
Okay. All right, Jen. No, no bicep curl, Jen Hauser. We're going straight back.
Make sure you're rowing rather than curling. There we go. Good. You got it, Katie.
There you go, Amy. Y'all squeeze that back.
Nice job, Kelly.
Every time you pull up. There you go. Great job, April. Like those water jugs.
There you go, Jenny. Pull a little
nice
bit.
Nice work, Katie.
More. 15 seconds.
Good, Laura. You're not slowing down yet, are you? I don't think so. No way.
Everybody hold at the top for the last 10 seconds. Hold it.
There
hold
go.
It.
We're holding. Come on, squeeze.
Hold 8. 7. Hold.
There you go. There you go.
6. Squeeze. 5.
Hold it. Stay in it.
4.
Stay in it.
3.
Don't break.
2.
We see you.
And 1. Nice job. Right. Here we go. Reverse back flies. Back flies. Let's go. Let's go. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Yep. You don't have that weight. 5 pulses at the top. Really squeeze those shoulder blades together and release back down. Come on, Claire. Let's go. Let's go. There we go. Any kind of weight will help here.
There you go, y'all. Come on,
nice
squeeze
job,
up the top. Squeeze those shoulder blades.
There you go, Kelsey.
There you go, Christine. Good work, y'all.
Good job, Taylor.
Make sure we're hinged over at the hips with a nice flat back. Just a slight hinge. There you go. Good, Cindy. Nice work.
There we go. Good job, Maddie.
Looking good, Maddie.
There you go, Karen.
There you go, Sue. Come on. Good job. Good job.
Good, Asa.
Stay in it.
Come on, Rob. You got it.
Nice work, Karen.
You got
love it.
20 seconds left, okay. Y'all. We're going to hold it at the top for the last 10.
Yep.
Not yet. Not yet. Keep working these out. Let's go, Jenny.
Keep holding.
All right, starting now. Hold.
All right, hold at the top.
Hold. 10, 9.
If you don't have a weight, you're pulsing.
7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. All right, here we go. We got that weighted glute bridge. Or, sorry, the glute bridge. Pulses. 3 pulses, and then hold at the top for 5. Get on that couch. Get on that wall. Get on anything, all right? Feet up. Pulse for 3. 3 pulses, and then hold at the top. Let's go. Let's go. Good. All the way down. 3 pulses at the top and then all the way down and back up. Yes, Kelly! I like your weight. Good job, y'all. Good job. Both legs up. Both legs up.
Y'all get those hips up as far as they can go. I want you to squeeze, squeeze at the top. Y'all, Kelly, your baby's loving it.
Good job, y'all.
Great job.
There we go.
Doing it.
Pulse at the top.
Come good on, job, guys. We're never resting on the floor here. When you come down, you come right back up. You do those 3 pulses, and you hold. hold it at the top for 5 seconds and then back down.
Nice job, y'all. Come on, keep it up. You got Sue.
Get those hips up just a little higher for me, Sue.
Good job, Jordan.
Nice work, Stephanie. Come on, all the way up. Drive those hips up. There you go. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Now hold it, Steph. And then back down. There you go.
20 seconds. 20 seconds. Good job, Katie. Keep it up. Come on, April.
Nice, April. Come on, April. Good.
There we go.
April, get those hips even higher for me.
10 seconds. We go to those single leg calf raises.
There you go, Katie.
And seven.
Nice work.
Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's go. Everybody up. Single leg calf raises. Right leg first. Right leg first. If you have that weight, hold that weight. Hold that weight if you have it. There we go. Nice job, y'all. Remember, all the way up on those toes. All the way up on those toes.
As high as you can. We're working on some balance today, too. There you go, Laura.
There you go.
Good April. Looking good.
Good job, Jen.
Good job, Kelly.
There we go.
Kelly, you definitely don't want to drop that weight. She's got her baby, in case y'all are wondering. Good job, Rebecca.
Come on, Rob.
Come on, Jordan.
Yeah, Maddie.
There you go. I like that kettlebell. Oh, Stephanie's got her pink pants. She's serious. I like it. Good, Sue. Come on, stay up, stay up. Good job. Good, Madison. Come on, Karen. Stay in it. Good job, Christine. There you go. Right back into it. Good work.
There you go, Sarah. Switch legs.
All right, switch sides, switch sides. Jill, you got it. There you go.
There we go. Nice job, y'all.
Nice work, Kelsey.
There you go, Meg. All the way up on those toes.
Nice work. Good, Robin Dinkle. Cindy.
Good, y'all. Come on, Laura.
Good job, good job. There you go, April.
Give us 20 more seconds here.
If your name is Catherine, we can't see you. But y'all keep it up. If you want to turn your camera on, we can really see you.
10 seconds, y'all.
There you go.
5 seconds.
Good
four,
cheating.
Three, two, and one. All right, if you have that mini band, you have those hamstring curls, put it around your ankles. If you don't, you grab those socks, those sliders, anything you have, and you have those hamstring slider curls, right? Here we go. Right leg first. We'll switch you halfway. Put them around your ankles. Everybody lay down on your stomachs. Let's go. I like that, Amy. You can use that basketball. There we go. Good. Nice job. Let's go. Really curl all the way up as high as you can, squeezing those hamstrings. Good job, Sue. There we go. So, Stephanie, you're going to be lying down on the ground on your stomach.
Give me this way.
There we go. Yep. Do you have that band? Oh.
You have a mini band?
Oh, you have sliders? All right, you're going to be on your back. Perfect. On your back. Hamstring sliders. There we go. Curl all the way out, all the way back in. There we go. Hips up. Nice job.
And you can do 2 feet at a time. Do 2 feet at a time.
Yep.
There we go. Hips up. Perfect, Stephanie.
All right. We're switching legs in 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs. Good, Rob. Switch legs.
All right. Other side. Nice work, Sue. Way to pull on that band there. Good, Katie.
Come on, Rebecca.
Good job. There you go, Jenny. Nice work. Good, April. Pull.
Amy, if you can, put that other foot up. There we go. Keep those hips up. Curl all the way. There we go. Nice job. You got 15 seconds.
Nice job. Laura, keep those hips up.
Katie, I know you can pull further than that.
There you go, Rebecca.
7 seconds. We got round two. Five. Four, three,
go, Laura.
Two, and one. Back to those tricep push-ups. Let's go.
Here we go. Now we know what we're doing. We can get right into it.
There we go. Let's go. 80 seconds here. Come on. Keep those elbows pointed back. You're really focusing on working those triceps here. Chest is, there we go. All the way down to the ground. Come all the way up. Good, Katie. Full reps,
those
Katie.
Elbows close to your sides. Good work. Come on, y'all. Rep it out.
Full reps here.
Try to do
as many as you can on your toes. You can drop down your knees.
Come on, Catherine. Stay in it.
Got
lots of Catherines. There you go.
There we go.
Jenny's got a partner with
yes.
it.
Yes. Good job, Jenny. There we go. Stand those toes.
You don't need to stretch it out. Get back in it. There you go. Good job, Jen.
You got Jenny. Stand those toes. Toes, Jenny.
Good, Laura. Laura, why are you on your knees? There you go.
20 seconds.
Good job, good job. Is that a water break?
Ooh, that's not allowed. That's not allowed.
Good job. Come on, Maddie. There you go, Karen. Come on, stay in it.
We got those underhand rows.
Good work,
10
Sue.
Seconds.
Good job, Sue. Stay in it. Come on.
There we go,
guys.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab those weights and those mini bands and those underhand rows. Let's go. Let's go. Loop around your wrists. Come on, y'all. Let's go. Bend over. Back to nice and flat. Chest is up. Roll all the way up and then release back down. If you have a mini band, you are tugging on that mini band as well. Good job, Maddie.
Make sure that back is nice and flat.
Good job, Rob. Good, Jenny. Really cool on that mini band. Nice job, y'all. Good, Laura.
There you go.
Yeah, Kelly.
Good, April. Try to pull straight back. You're pulling. You've got like a little curl going on.
Bend over a little bit more, April. There we go. Good. We are halfway, ladies and gentlemen.
Great work. Everybody's form's looking good.
There we go. Nobody's stopping.
Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Looking good. Looking good.
Hi, Katie.
Nice, Katie. Here you go, Amy. Yes. Keep it up, Kelly.
This time we're going to hold the last 15, starting now. Everybody hold.
Right, hold at the top. Come on, Kelly. Hold it, April.
Good work.
Stay in it. Don't break. Don't break.
There
come
we
on,
go.
Jen Hauser. Back up. Hold.
7.
Good work, Jenny.
6.
There you go, Katie. Katie, stay in it. Yes,
4,
Amy.
3, 2, and 1.
There you
keep go, those legs. Keep those legs for those reverse slides. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Get started. 3, 2, 1. 80 seconds here. You need to grab your butts. Grab them. And if you don't have any weights, pull to the top for 5 if you don't have any weights. Good job, Beth.
You don't have weights.
Sorry about
stay
that.
Stay in it. Here we go. Good work. Good work, y'all.
Good, y'all.
Good, Sarah.
Come on, Beth. Beth, bend over a little bit more. Bend over a little bit more. There we go. Nice job.
Good, Allie. Are you stretching out, Allie? There you go. Good job. Stay in it. Good job. Y'all looking good. There we go, Jill.
Kelsey, bend over a little bit more. There we go.
Jill, you bend over a little bit, too. We don't want a lateral raise. It's a back flat. There you go.
Squeeze your shoulder blades together, Jill. Bend over a little bit more. And don't rent those hips. Good, y'all.
Great job. There you go, Taylor. Add those pulses in.
20 seconds.
15.
There you go, Beth. We're going to hold for the last
really
10, y'all.
Squeeze those shoulder blades. Come on, y'all. Allie, you don't need a break. You got it.
Holding
in
3, 2, and 1. Everybody hold up at top. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. You got 10 seconds. Come on.
Hold in. You're holding and you're pulsing at the top. Come
there we
on,
go.
Guys.
There we go. There we go.
Stay in it, Karen.
5 seconds.
Good job, Maddie.
4, 3, 2, and 1. Glute bridges. Let's go, let's go. 3 pulses at the top and then hold for 5 seconds. Get started. There we go. Nice job, nice job.
You should be squeezing those glutes the entire time.
Y'all are killing it.
They need to be on fire. Make sure we get those hips up a little bit further.
There you go, Kelly. Yes, Jenny.
Go, Laura. Ooh, Laura, let your mod up. Nice work.
Good job, Jenny. 5, 3 pulls at the top.
That weight up there.
Really squeeze those glutes.
Good job, April. Good job, Katie. Come on.
Katie, you can go higher than that.
Good, Katie.
There we go. Nice job.
Nice, Amy.
Good. April, a little bit higher. April, a little bit higher. There we go.
Go, Rebecca. Good good, Sue. Nice work, Sue.
Y'all are gonna hold it pulse at the top for the last 15 starting now. Here. Hold at the top, pulse it out.
All right, everybody's pulsing. 10. For these final 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Single leg calf raises. Right leg first.
Let's go on that right leg. All the way up, all the way down. Working on that balance. Grab that weight.
Good job, y'all.
There you go.
Hey, remember, you're making sure you go all the way up on your toes. Really building your calves.
As far as possible. Oh, Sue just threw her towel down. She's like, all right, I'm getting serious now. There we go. Great job, Sue. Good, Stephanie.
If y'all have that weight, we want you to use that weight, okay?
Hey, Steph, we've got calf raises right now.
Yeah.
You stand up and do your calf raises.
Calf raises. There we go.
Sorry, you're just one exercise.
Next time we're doing.
Yeah.
We're
going there next time. There you go. Calf raises. Single leg.
We're switching legs in 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs.
Steph, you can still stay on that leg since you didn't get enough time on that one. We'll switch you in a second. Because great job, y'all. All the way up, all the way down. Come on.
Good job.
All right, Steph, switch leg now. Just for you. Everybody else stay on that same leg.
There we go. Good, y'all. Keep it up. We go to those hamstring curls in 10 seconds, either on your back or you're laying down, all right?
That's right. Stay in it. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right into those hamstring curls.
There we go.
Either grab that mini band or grab those paper plates, those books, whatever you got.
All right, there we go.
All right, right into it, y'all. Come on. Everybody's getting started right now.
We'll switch you halfway. Don't worry. Working. There we go, Ben. There we go. Nice job.
Good job. Come on, y'all. Pull on that band. Great job. If you're doing slider hamstring curls, you keep those hips up for us. If you got that mini band, you stretch that mini band as far as it can go.
There we go, Steph. Try to go.
Robin Dingle.
Out a little bit further. A little bit further on those sliders. There we go.
Nice, Madison.
We're going to switch legs in 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Yeah, Katie. All right, switch sides. April, where did you go? She's back. All right. Oh, she had to get her legs.
Sliders,
guys. Oh, you better hurry up. Get to work. You can fix your shirt later, April.
Come on,
we're doing
April.
Hamstring curls.
Let's go.
Grab those paper plates.
Rebecca, where are you at? Oh, I see you. Okay.
There you go. Laura, get those hips up. Even higher. There you go. Good job, Jen.
There we go. Good, April.
Nice, Kelly.
We got 10 seconds, y'all.
Keep going, Catherine.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, y'all. All right. So before we get started with round 3, we're gonna throw an intermission in there, all right? So what we have, everybody get up, start moving, butt kickers, jumping jacks, line splits, all right? Anything, just stay moving for us, okay? So what we're doing here. We have double Tabata. We're going 40 seconds of a Superman flutter. All right, so arms and legs are off the ground the entire time. All right, you are flutter kicking both your arms and your legs for 40 seconds here. All right, then we're gonna go straight 20 seconds of Superman pull downs. So, if you do have that mini band, put it around your wrist. You're gonna pull all the way down, squeezing those shoulder blades together. Your legs and your arms are off the ground the entire time. We're gonna go 4 rounds here. All right, does that make sense there? Yes. All right, so if you need a mod, if you're pregnant, we're going to go bent over row. You're going to grab those weights or that mini band still. All right, you're going to be rowing for 40 seconds. All right, and then 40 seconds of row and then a 20-second hold at the top, really tugging that mini band 4 rounds through. We good there? Yes? All right, here we go. We're going to get started. Everybody on the ground, arms and legs off the ground the entire time. We are flutter kicking in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, y'all. 40 seconds. There we go. Good, y'all. Your whole goal here is not to have your arms or legs touch the ground.
Come on, nobody needs to rest their hands or their feet on the ground. We got this.
There we go. Up the entire time, y'all.
Good Go, go, go. Keep that chest up. Come on. We're working that back. There you go, Jordan. Nice one. Nice.
Nice job.
Good, Noah. I said good, Noah. Good, McGee's. You got it.
Good,
good soup. We're just singing it. Come on, Karen.
We're going to hold in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sorry, Superman pull down. Superman pull right. down. There we go. Superman pull down. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Arms and legs still off the ground. If you have that minivan, you are putting it around your wrist and really tugging on it. There we go. Good, y'all. Keep it up. 10 seconds.
You got this.
Yeah, there we go.
Good. Squeeze those shoulder blades.
Round 2, 3, 2, 1. Back to those kicks. Let's go.
Supermans. You never flutter, need to flutter. Put your hands or your feet on the ground, guys.
Flutter, ready flutter.
Rest. Oh, here yes. we go. This song will pump you up. Here we go. Come on. Swim, swim, swim. Come on, Marissa. Keep going.
There we go.
There you go. Great job. Great job. Singing it.
Arms and legs off the ground the entire time.
I see that hand, you know. Good job, Lori Ellen. Lori Ellen. What's up?
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Singing it.
10 seconds.
Come on,
Allie.
Here we go. Those Superman pull-downs. Good job. Kelsey, don't lay there. There you go.
4, 3, 2, and 1. Pull down.
Rebecca. Come on. Rebecca. Oh, she broke. Arms and legs
off the ground. Arms and legs off the ground.
Hold back. Hold back. There we go.
Squeeze those shoulder blades together.
Come on, Joel. Go, Taylor. Let's go, Meg. Come on, y'all. Everybody's working. There you go, Lori Ellen.
5 seconds. We got round 3.
Nice work. Go, Nina.
4, 3, 2, and 1. Round 3. Let's go.
Kick come on, right back into it, guys.
Flutter.
Needs a break. Fluttering.
Sydney.
Come
are
on,
y'all. Stretching?
Yeah, Sydney. We're not there yet. Not stretch time.
There
come
we
on,
go.
Guys.
Good, y'all.
Staying it. Come on, y'all. Just keep swimming.
Christine.
You got it. Let's go, Christine. There you go, Beth.
There
come on,
go.
Taylor. Staying it. Nice, Allie.
Maddie.
Come on, Maddie. Don't stop. Good job, Sue.
10 seconds. You guys, let's pull down. You guys, Jordan, stay up.
Come on, Sue. Keep those feet moving. Keep those hands moving.
Maddie, up. 3, 2, 1.
Come on, pull down. Pull down. Pull down.
Pull down. Grab it.
There you go. Go, Cindy.
Don't let those arms or legs touch the ground at any
nice
point.
Nice work, Cindy.
Good, Jenny.
Using those shoulder blades. Yeah, Jenny, looking good.
Yes, good, Kelly.
Come on, Laura.
Nice.
Amy Marsh, where'd you go?
2, and 1. Last round. Back to flutters.
All right, there you go. Come
back
on.
To flutters. Come on, Kelly. We
flutter,
see you.
Flutter. Let's go, April.
Hey, Kelly, flutter those arms as well. Up and down with that minivan. There we go. Yes,
there you go, April. Don't stop, April.
April.
Let her get her water. She can have a water break, but you can't. There you go. Tell your mom to keep going, Ace.
Yes.
Good job. Yes. You're doing great.
Tell your mom
to keep working that hard. Good job. Come on, baby. Stay in it. You got it, Jenny.
Superman, pull down. 5.
Good, Jen Hauser.
Four,
come on, don't stop, Jen.
3.
Here you go.
2 and 1. On, pull down. Let's go.
Go, Jenny.
Yes.
So cute.
Go, April.
Good, Rebecca. Nice work, Madison. Come on. Pull it down.
10 seconds.
Go, Asa. There you go.
Everybody hold for the last
work,
10.
Jordan.
Everybody hold for the last 10. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Squeeze.
Hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Woo! Awesome. Nice job, y'all. All right. Last round. Here we go. We're going
to
get started.
Start at the top again.
Triceps and
push-ups.
Yes. Last round, all right? In 3, 2, and 1. Get to it. Let's go. Last round here. All right, those elbows are pointed back. That chest comes all the way down to the ground. Hits the deck. You pop right back up, all right? There we go, Beth. Nice job, Beth.
Good job, guys.
Hey, Beth, don't let those legs touch the ground. I know you can do it. Yes, good.
Hey, listen, if you started on your toes, I need you to end on your toes. Come on, y'all.
There you go.
There you go, Beth. Right back down.
Got her back
up. Like your dog's watching, Taylor. Come on. Good work. Let's go, Meg. There you go.
Good job, Madison.
Way to get that chest all the way to the deck. Come on, Nikki. Singing it. Good work. Make sure we're pointing those elbows straight back.
Over halfway.
There you go, Sue. Come on, right back into it.
Maddie, don't
stretch. Asa, we're not stretching. There you go. Stephanie, we're not stretching either. Come on, guys. Let it burn. This is your very last round.
20 seconds.
That's all you got. Come on. Everybody can move for 20 seconds. Come on, how many more reps can you give us?
Belly toes.
April, back down.
Here 10 seconds, everybody hold on the bottom. Hold it at the bottom.
All right, we're holding at the bottom.
On your toes.
Your chest is not on the ground, laying on the ground. Nice, Kelly. I like it.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, underhand rows. Grab that band.
Grab that weight. Let's go. Right into it. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
There we go.
Slightly hinge over at the hips, squeezing those shoulder blades.
Good. April, bend over a little bit more.
Send that back.
There we go.
There you go. Nice, Jenny. Good, Jenny. There you go.
Good job.
Everybody's form's looking good. Great, Jen Hauser. There you go, Stephanie.
Really want to keep that back. Nice.
Let's go, Lisa. Yes. Nice work. Come on, Robin. Stay in it. There you go, Karen. Ooh, Karen, what are you pulling?
Yeah.
What is that? I like it. It's great.
Good job.
Good work. Good job, Nikki. Come on. Stay in it.
All right, this time you're going to hold for the last 20. All right? We'll tell you when. Jordan, get some reps
in before we tell you to. Right now, you're still ready now. Good job. Keep it up, y'all. Come on, Kelsey.
Starting now. Hold. Everybody hold.
We're all holding. Hold at the top. No one's dropping. Come on. Hold.
Hold it. Bend over a little bit more, Kelsey.
You got it. Come on. Don't drop. Let it burn. Here we go. You got 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Yes.
All right. Great
reverse
job, y'all.
Reverse flies.
So you keep those weights. Here we go. Reverse flies.
2, 1. Let's go. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Yes, April.
Good, Karen. Nice work. Keep pulsing if you don't have those weights.
Good work.
Come on, Issa. There you go. Nice, Sarah. Let's go, Christine. Great job.
Beth, even with those weights, add 3 pulses at the top and then release.
There you go. Come on, Kelsey. Yes. Good job, Taylor. Here you go. Come on, Jill. Okay, there you go.
Great job. Ladies, if you want to try it, add that 3 pulses over the top. Even if you have weights, right? Make it a little bit harder. Last round here.
Come on, last round. We're giving it everything we've got. We're going to take it up a notch. Come on. Come on, guys. No one's breaking. You don't need to stretch it out. There you go. Come on, Cindy. Nice. 20 seconds. Add those 3 pulses at the top. There you go.
You got 10 seconds, y'all. Gonna hold for the last 10.
Hold at the top.
9,
hold it.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice shot. Right. Glute bridge pulses. Let's go. 3 pulses and then hold at the top for 5.
All the way up to 10.
Ready, go. Remember, you're on your back here. Feet up. You got that weight.
Come on,
that weight.
Good job, y'all. I want you to squeeze those glutes.
3 pulses on that.
If you think you're getting those hips higher, I want you to try to get them a little higher than that.
Yes, good, April.
Nice, April. Looking good. Good, Amy. Come on, squeeze.
You ladies are killing it. You too, Noah.
There you go. Nice work. Good job, Rebecca. Come on, right back up. There you go, Laura.
Good job. We're halfway.
There you go. Nice work. Good job, Catherine. Come on, stay in it.
Never let those hips rest on the ground here. Keep breathing out.
There you go. Good, two. Come on, stay in it. Nice work, Jill. Let's go.
Get Kelsey a little bit higher. A little bit higher, Kelsey.
Allie. Yeah. Good work. Come on, Lori Ellen. Get those hips up. Up, Lori Ellen. Even higher, Lori Ellen. You can do it higher. There you go.
10 seconds. Come on, Grayson. Go calf raises.
You got to get those hips up. Come on, y'all. Squeeze. Come on, Claire. All the way up.
5, 4. Good job. 3, 2, and 1. All right, single leg calf raises. Right leg first. Let's go.
Right up on your feet, y'all.
Grab that weight.
Don't forget the weights. Yeah.
Let's go. We'll get started. We'll switch you halfway. Go, Claire. Up, up, up.
All the way up. Remember, we're working on that balance, too.
Here we go, Erica.
Come on, Timmy.
Good job, Erica. Go, Tracy.
Great job, y'all. We're already 15 seconds in.
Good, L'Oreal.
You are killing it. Good job, Taylor. Come on, Joe. You got it, Christine. I like it. Good work. Good all the way up. All the way down. Come on, two. Stay in it. There you go, Karen. Karen, can you try it without the wall?
One finger on the wall, or no, no finger down. You got it. Half leg. Switch legs. Switch legs.
Good, Asa. Good work. Good work. Nice work, Cindy. Come on. Good, April.
We only have one more exercise after this, y'all.
We'll go to our finisher. There you go, Katie. I like it on the steps. You get some negatives in. Good. Perfect. Good work. Stay in it, Jenny.
20 seconds.
Good, Jen Helder. Yes. Come on. Keep that balance. There you go. You got it, Rebecca. Oh. Good job. Good job.
10. 8. 7.
You got it. Almost there. Almost 5, there. Come on, Laura.
4. 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're going to do those hamstring curls. Let's go.
Hamstring curls. Put that band around your ankles or grab those paper plates, your books, whatever you've got. Let's go, y'all.
Last 80 seconds here that we have our finisher. Y'all are showing it.
Good work. Come on. Give it everything you've got here. We're almost there. Everybody's been given 100%. Love the effort. And go.
Good job, y'all.
There you go. Good. Yes, April. Nice work. Catherine, y'all keep going, too. I know we can't see you, but we know you're working, right?
Good job, y'all.
There you go. Nice work, Jenny. Pull on that band.
All right, good job, y'all. Come on, get up, get up.
Good, Karen.
We're gonna switch sides in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch legs here. Let's go, y'all.
Get those hips up.
Curl up all the way. Good job. Yeah, Beth, keep those hips up.
Good work. Come on, Tiffany. Let's go, Tiffany.
Nice, Marissa.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Tiffany, are we doing calf raises or hamstring curls?
Oh, no,
not bicep curls. Lay on the ground. Hamstring curls.
Hamstring curls. I don't know if they're trying to tell it.
You got 10 seconds left.
There you go.
9, 8. 7,
it worked out. 6, 5, 4, stop yet.
3, 2, and 1. Nice job, y'all. Great job. All right, air high fives. Y'all did great.
Awesome job, y'all. We're almost there. We got our finisher, which we like to call the butt breaker. So get ready. Here we go.
Stay moving for us while we go over it, okay? So, everybody in jumping jacks, just stay moving. Box your stance, okay? So what we're doing here, we've done this before. Butt breaker, we're going to go 20 seconds of each, all right? So we're going to go glute bridge. It's a glute finisher. So we're going to go one leg is straight out in front of you. We're going to start off with our right leg straight out in front of us, all right? We are doing full reps of glute bridges here, 20 seconds. And then the next 20 seconds, we'll be pulsing at the top, little pulses, all right? And then after that one, we got a 20-second hold at the top. Really, your hips are off the ground the entire time here. You should not be able to see your foot. Your leg is nice and straight, all right? It is not up. Towards the ceiling, all right? Straight out. And then we'll switch legs. We're going to go 2 times each leg. Makes sense there? Yes? So all right.
If you need to modify for whatever reason, you can't be on your back, you're pregnant, or just have a reason for not being on your back, all right? We're going to go all the way up. And then you'll be pulsing and then a hold, squeezing those glutes, all right? Makes sense there, guys?
Thumbs up, clap. Okay. Yes? Awesome. All right. So again, we're going to go lifts, pulses, and holds, all right? Starting off with your right leg. Your right leg is up in the air, right? Straight out in front of you. In 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, let's go. You should not be able to see your foot. You should. The only thing that's moving here is your hips. Your leg is not moving. Amy, don't move your leg. Only hips, up and down. There we go, there we go. Good job. Your leg is lower. Lower your leg, Christine. We're going to go those pulses in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulse it out. Pulse it out.
Pulsing at the top. Come on, y'all.
You should not be able to see your foot, guys. Good, Madison.
Good work.
Jordan, lower that leg a little bit more.
Nice
y'all. 5 seconds, and we go to that hold.
That right glute should feel like it's on fire.
Asa, you're not moving that leg. You're only moving that hip.
Get it right.
Let's Four, go. Three, two, one. Everybody hold.
Squeeze. Hold. Come on, y'all. Squeeze.
Katie, lower that leg. You should not be able to see your foot. Good, Jenny.
Almost there.
Four, three, two, and one. Switch legs.
Full glute bridge, all the way up and down. Remember that leg is straight out in front of you.
Good. Jen, straight leg. You should not be able to see your foot, all right? Only thing you're lifting are your hips, not your leg.
Y'all squeeze it every time you raise up at the top.
Katie, lower.
I want you to focus on getting those hips up a little bit higher.
5 seconds, then we pulse.
There you go. Nice work, Jenny. Looking good. Good, April.
Amy, no resting. Three.
Stand it, Amy.
Two and one. Pulse.
Pulsing at the top. Come on, y'all. Squeeze those glutes. Yes, Rebecca.
There we go. Lower your leg, Katie. Remember, y'all.
Katie McGuire, just a little lower leg.
Yep.
You should be able to see that leg in front of you.
Holding in three, two, and one.
All right, hold at the top, everyone. Don't let that leg drop.
The only thing moving should be your hips.
Come on, Karen. Great job, Sue. Keep holding.
Hold,
Stephanie.
6 seconds. Five, four, three,
good, Asa.
Two, one. Back to the other leg.
To the other side.
Round two.
Here we go. Come on, Madison. Right back down. Let's go, Maddie. You got it. Good job. Full reps. All the way. You guys got it. Come on. We're only doing two rounds. Come on. So you got to make this last one your best one.
McGee's, lower your leg. You should not be able to see your foot. There we go.
Come on, y'all. Squeeze those glutes. Get those hips up higher. Let's go.
5 seconds till we pulse. Four, three, two, and one. Pulse it out. Come on. Last time on this leg, right here. Come on. Keep it up.
Good job.
There you go. We're going to hold in 10 seconds.
Come on.
Good.
Stay in it. Don't drop.
Four.
There you go, Lorianne. Come on, Jill.
Three.
Let's go, Taylor.
Two and one. Hold. Hold at the top. Hold Christine.
Sarah, hold. Come on, Rebecca.
I don't want
at it. Squeeze.
I don't want anybody looking at their feet. You should not be able to see your foot. Hold it. Come on, Rebecca.
You got to put it down. Let's go, Allie. Don't break.
Five.
Four. Three. Two. One. Other side. This is it, y'all. Everything you got. Come on. Right to the sleepers. Let's go. Let's put it right out in front of you.
Full reps. Yes. Good, y'all.
Come on. All the way up. All the way down.
Allie, lower that leg. I see you should not be able to see your foot.
Good.
Come on, y'all. You got it.
Beth, lower that leg. Beth McGee, lower leg.
We're going to pull.
Jordan.
Eight, four.
Good, Sue. Stay in it.
Three, two, and one. Pulse.
All right. Start pulsing, Sue. You got this. Come on, Karen. Let's go, Stephanie.
Rob.
There you go, Cindy. Good, Kelly. Come on. Yeah. Good job. Let's go, Amy. Come on, April. Pulse.
Four, three, two, and one.
Turn into that hold. Let's go. Good, Jenhauser. Hold. You got it. Now we're holding for 15 more seconds. Come on, you squeeze as tight as you can. Let it burn. This is it. Final 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Keep holding. 3, 2, and 1.
Nice.
Awesome
job.
Work, y'all. All right.
High fives.
High fives. Woo. Let's unmute them.
Y'all did great. Yes, we are going to unmute y'all. Let's do some stretches. Real quick. So what we're gonna do?
You're gonna bring your right ankle over your left knee.
All right, stretching out those glutes. Y'all did great today.
Sorry. There we go. How are you? There you are. Okay.
Yeah, y'all killed it. How's everybody feeling?
Pretty good.
All right. Let's take you through a couple stretches here.
So that right ankle can go right over your left knee. Stretching that right knee out.
There you go. Nice work. Just hold that.
We'll switch legs. Left ankle over your right knee.
There you go. Nice work, everyone. Really worked that posterior today. We'll be working anterior on Wednesday, I think. So Got to make sure to even it out later this
week. Right? Bicep stretch. Your right arm over.
Put that arm over and pull down. There you go. Stretch out that tricep. Nice work. Just hold it there for a second.
Switch arms. Are you ready?
Yep. Check it out. Switch arms.
How's everyone doing?
Good.
Are you doing okay?
Good.
Good. Miss y'all.
Oh, we miss you.
Hey.
So fun to see everybody on here, though. I love it. So thankful to have this option. So.
I love that we can still see everything.
I know. We still everything can see all of y'all. It's so fun. I'm loving it when the kids jump in.
Yeah. It's your new weight.
That's right. That's right. Yeah, listen, any feedback you guys have, let us know. Anything we can do to improve. And if you ever can't hear us, we're just going to skip it. All right, we'll drop a note. On our members page, any feedback you have, okay? Because we want to make this the best it can be for y'all, so let us know.
Thank you.
All right, sounds
thanks,
good.
Guys.
So have great to see all of you guys.
Bye, y'all.
Oh, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks. Nice work, y'all.
Good job, McGee's.
Good job. I like it. I like seeing the regular nooners too.
No, I like it.
It's time. Jen Hauser. Hi.
Bye, y'all.
Katie and Kelly. Nina hey. And Tiffany. Hey, what's up?
Hey. Thank you. It's awesome.
Oh, great yeah. Job. I'm so glad. Great job.
We lost track. We started talking at one point.